Are you experiencing black screen after Windows update in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft releases Windows updates periodically to fix bugs reported by users and add new security features to the users' systems. Sometimes Windows update cause problems. One such issue reported by some users is a black screen after installing a Windows update. When you download Windows update, your computer needs to be restarted in order to install the update. After successful installation, you will be able to use your computer. But if a black screen occurs, you will be unable to use your computer. In this video, we will see how to fix the black screen issue after Windows update. Let's get started. Method 1. Check your display cables. If you are a desktop user, it's possible that your display is showing you a black screen due to loose connections or a faulty display cable. Check your display connections. If another computer is available, connect your monitor to that computer. This will let you know whether the issue is associated with your display or not. For this, you can also use your friend's computer. Method 2. Close the lid and open it again. Laptop users can try this. Close your laptop lid and open it again. See if this resolves the issue or not. Method 3. Disconnect all external hardware. Sometimes faulty hardware connected to a computer causes issues. You can check this by disconnecting all your external hardware devices. After disconnecting your hardware devices, force shut down your computer by pressing and holding the power button. After this, wait for a few minutes and turn on your computer. See if it resolves the issue. Method 4. Use a key combination to wake up your display. In Microsoft Windows operating system, you can wake up your display by using the Win+Ctrl+Shift+B key combination. Use this key combination and see if it helps. For more details, follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.